Praise to the Lord the Almighty. This is one of those big cathedral organ type hymns. We're dropping it a fourth or a fifth lower than the hymnal, depending on what hymnal you use. And I grew up with it in the key of G. The United Methodist hymnal has it in the key of F. This takes it down to D. We do not want a drum beat. Drums just have like some of those soft mallets and do flourishes of whoosh cymbals. We will slow down every verse. And the introduction will just be that last line. 1, 2, 3, 1. Traditional harmonies. We have camp chorded this, so all those beautiful, moving, intricate harmonies won't fit in.